Pamela kind of helped me with this. She helped me to fix her phone. I told her, you know, she uses the pen, it scratches her hand.
It was October. The leaves had fallen off the trees. They were lying on the ground. I will go to Toad's house, said Frog. I will rake all of the leaves that have fallen on his lawn. Toad will be surprised. Frog took a rake out of the garden shed.
Go, Frog.
I will rake all of his leaves. Frog will be very pleased. Frog ran through the woods so Toad would not see him. Toad ran through the high grass so that Frog would not see him. Frog came to Toad's house. Uh-oh. Frog came to Toad's house. He looked in the window. Frog looked in the window. Good, said Frog. Toad is out. He will never know who raked his leaves. Soon there was not a single leaf in Frog's front yard. Toad took his rake and started home.
I don't know.